You receive an order for 4,000 units SQ. The medication is available as 2,500 units per 0.5 milliliters. How many milliliters will you give the client? To solve this problem, we'll use a proportion, which is formed by setting two rates or ratios equal to each other, as we see here. And as long as the units of A and C are the same, if the units of B and D are the same, then A times D will always equal B times C. These are called the cross products. So if we have one unknown, we can solve for the unknown using this equation here. So looking at the given information, we'll use the rate of 2,500 units per 0.5 milliliters as our first rate in the proportion. We would have 2,500 units per 0.5 milliliters must equal the rate of 4,000 units to an unknown number of milliliters, which we'll call x milliliters. Now looking at this proportion, notice how we have the same units on top and the same units on the bottom, so we can go ahead and cross multiply and solve for x. When cross multiplying, we will leave off the units. So we have 2,500 times x must equal 0.5 times 4,000. Well, 2,500 times x would be 2,500x, and 0.5 times 4,000 would be 2,000. So now to solve for x, which will give us the number of milliliters needed for the order of 4,000 units, we'll divide both sides by 2,500. So we have x equals this quotient here. If we're doing this by hand, it's helpful to simplify this fraction first. Both of these are divisible by 500. So if we divide the top by 500 and divide the bottom by 500, this would give us 4/5, which should be the number of milliliters needed in fraction form. But to convert this to a decimal, we have to divide 4 by 5. So 4 divided by 5, this is going to be less than 1. So we'll add our decimal point to the right of the 4, move it up to the quotient, and now we can add a 0 here. Notice how this is still 4. But when dividing, we think of this as 40, and there are 8 fives in 40. 8 times 5 is 40. We subtract, this difference is 0, which means we have a terminating decimal, and 4/5 is equal to 0.8. So if x equals 0.8, then if the order is for 4,000 units SQ, you need to give the client 0.8 milliliters, or 8/10 of a milliliter. I hope you found this explanation helpful.